What's up, y'all? Empress Ari here, back at you once again in another video. I hope all is well with you today. In this video, let's discuss the real reasons you are being attacked by so many people. Chosen ones of God are often attacked by people. And as you are getting attacked, it can really disrupt you mentally and emotionally, unless you see the truth about what's really going on. There are many reasons you may be being attacked. And this could be people who are supposed to be in your family. This could be people who are supposed to be your friend, people who are supposed to be your lovers. This could be anybody. People are attacking you. It just seems like everybody is going against you. You have been raising your vibration, and it's bringing the devil out of some people. You are very special to the world, and people hate that you are favored by God. This is why they keep attacking you. People can sense certain good news or blessings headed your way. They can sense it. They just don't know how or when it's going to happen. So they just start hating. They want to sabotage it. When you're getting attacked by many different people from many different angles, and you didn't even do anything to them, it is an indication that a breakthrough is near. Something so good is about to take place in your life, and they are intimidated by it. They are downright scared. So many people don't want you to have what's yours. You'd be surprised at who some of these people are, but you'll be discovering this more and more the closer your breakthrough gets. This is why they are turning on you like this. It's their demons coming to the surface. The hate they have for you is weighing heavily on their hearts and minds. They are literally losing their minds at this point. They can't think clearly. They can't think because the thoughts of you and your life have clearly taken over. So they can't even think right now. Do you know how many houses and condos you own in these people's minds? You have so much real estate. If you only knew how much real estate you have in their minds, because you are taking up all the space. You are all they think about. You are all they focus on. This is why they keep attacking you. You're not bothering them, so you don't want them to bother you, but they attack, attack, and attack some more when you're just trying to live your life. You don't even have to do anything to them, and they will still attack you. Your light within really brings the dark, demonic energy out of people. They can't help it. They can't hold it in, but for so long, before they explode with attacks towards you. People can't handle the light within you, so they try to destroy it with their dark demonic energy. Some people attack you just because you won't join dark forces with them. These people have deeply rooted insecurities that they are projecting onto you with their attacks towards you. Some of these people have mental issues that they haven't dealt with, but they're hiding it. So they take this out on you by attacking you. But since their attacks aren't working, they're so confused. They just don't even know what else to do. Their goal was to attack your mental health, your finances, and whatever status you may have in life. They are so determined to do this. They want to ruin everything for you. These people have probably attacked other people before, but you are proving to be the bravest, strongest person that they have ever attacked because you just don't even seem to care. You don't care at all, and they thought you would. This is downright driving them crazy. This is really driving them crazy, trying to figure out how to go harder so it can actually phase you. But God already knows what they are doing. That's why God purposely keeps your mind focused on other more important matters so that you can remain unbothered. But you're supposed to be mad and hurt. But since you're not, they get more upset. That's why they go harder and harder each attack. They get so mad. They get very frustrated by this because they put in a lot of hard work and patience into those attacks, all for it to not even faze you in the least bit. Their attacks are a waste of time because you will not be affected by these things. They're trying to forcefully interject and forcefully include themselves into your destiny by doing this when they don't even belong. They want to be the one to say they brought you down so that they can feel a sense of accomplishment. They are serious about this, and it means a lot to them to be able to do it. They want to be remembered for this. It's a big deal to them. People have a sick obsession with trying to make things harder for you. But the thing about it is, your bond with God is very close and very special. With that being said, these people don't know just how much God cherishes you. You are the apple of God's eye. And if these people think that their preposterous attacks against you to make you feel bad about yourself or stop what you are doing, they are sadly mistaken, which they already see and will be shown even more in this season. They should not be attacking God's chosen ones, God's anointed ones, because that's what God said. Touch not my anointed, which kind of means they probably could get away with playing with some of these other folks. Not saying that is right. Not saying that is right. They should not do this to anybody, but they might get away with it. Just not God's anointed. You are off limits. They received the memo, but some of them are not comprehending what God said. Therefore, they shall reap what they sow. The bad karma coming their way is about to hit the fan and blow their minds. All will stay well in your world, regardless of what these ruthless people are trying to do. Some people don't understand you. People attack what they can't understand. They can't understand the path that God has chosen for your life. And they want you to live your life in reactive defense mode all the time as they keep attacking you. If only you just snap and go crazy on them. That's what they're trying to get you to do. But they think the more they keep attacking you like this, it's making it worse and worse for you. But that's not what's happening. All they are doing is making it worse for them, on top of looking crazier and crazier to people. God has something planned for your attackers, and they are not going to like it. They attack you, but you are safe and protected. So just continue to let God handle these folks. For more exclusive content from me, check me out on Patreon. There will be a link in the description box below, as well as information on how you can book a session. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll be back soon. Peace.